On guys, AJ the Kid here, and today we're back with some more Goosebumps Night of Scares. Now, I forgot to mention in the first video that this requires a VR, but yeah, I don't have one of those, so anyways, let's get right into the scares, I guess. Jesus. Criminy. I did not see that coming. Could you get out my face, please? Hi. So, see. West bedroom, first floor, second floor. There's one right in here.
What's the matter? I thought we were gonna be buddies. Don't panic, don't panic. Best to trap him again. Wait a minute, there's even more pages now. I hope you can find your way downstairs.
Well, I'll best find a way. Just still open? Guess not. There's a page in here. There's a page right in here. So let's take a step. Yeah, it's right there. Anybody coming here? Anybody want a piece of this? Huh? No. Okay, take a look at the map. This one on the left side. Could you stop tapping the map, please? What was that? Are you, huh? I see nothing. What type of shit is that? I have no idea what that is. Who's that laughing?
It's probably in the master bedroom.
Gee, well, thanks for telling me that. What I'd like to know what that noise was. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. It's raining outside. Glorious. Can't see. Oh geez. Gotta hide. Jesus. Come in here. Oh, yep. There she is. Jeez, man. So with all these monsters. She gone? Pretty sure she is. Just gonna turn on this.
Steal something on the first floor.
Master bedroom. Okay. Terrible. Gotcha. Terrible gnome. Okay. So, study. This one in the closet. Gotta go. The shit. The door. God damn it. Nice legs. Anyways, I'm just gonna yeah, you move along.
There's still something on the first floor.
I know that guy. Thank you for telling me. Where is he? Oh, here. There he is. Come here. What the? This game isn't fair, yo. Come here. Guess we're going downstairs, guys.
Toy Terror batteries included.
So long as it's not the Annihilator 3000, we should be fine.
Gotta go. Gotta hide. Hiding for my life, hiding for my life. Do you still hear it? I don't hear anything. Damn gnomes. Scaring the heck out of me. It's gone? What the hell? Okay, there's one in the dining room, and there's one in the kitchen. If I can just stay alive, we can do this. Oops, gotta hide. See nothing. Gotta go. Oh no. Yep, I'm dead. Damn this, I will complete this in my own time. It's really fun, I should say. Again, I will finish this in my own time, and you will see me in a new level next week. Anyways, guys, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Come on. Scare me. Anyways, guys, peace. I'm out.